decisions for India's endeavors to promote research and development, innovation, and its efforts to secure a place in the global supply chains. A particular relevance is the fact that whatever we achieve together in the defense sector has enormous spin-off benefits for the economy in general. Towards this objective, various initiatives have been taken in the defense sector recently. The newly introduced Defense Acquisition Procedure 2020, along with our earlier decision to increase FDI in defense through the automatic route to 74%, will provide an impetus to domestic manufacturing and development with the induction of newer technologies and global best practices. A negative import list of 101 items has been released to give a boost to domestic manufacturing. This will especially provide an opportunity to the private sector to enter into the defense manufacturing space. Our Defense Production and Export Promotion Policy 2020 provides the necessary guidelines to provide an impetus to defense production and exports. I have no doubt that the private sector will remain an active participant in achieving the turnover of ₹1,75,000 crores and exports of ₹35,000 crores. We have not only renewed our forces, our focus on the research and development, but also made the facilities, labs, and patents of DRDO available for use in the private sector to encourage defense production. As part of our policy, there is a special emphasis on supporting and encouraging MSMEs to become a part of global defense value chain. This means that they need support for upstream and downstream integration with raw material supply chains and markets. Their products need to be qualitatively competitive, not just in terms of price. Our industry associations have a big role and responsibility in this regard. My friends, for a large country like India, one of our primary objectives is to create employment for the 12 million people who enter the labor force every year. I want to use this platform and urge our luminaries of the corporate world to create more jobs for our youth to further their indomitable spirit.